Greetings. I am Jessica Henderson Daniel. It is an honor to be a candidate for president-elect of the American Psychological Association. The discipline of psychology is powerful, and it can become even more powerful. That would be my goal as APA president, that is, to move APA into the power lane of influential organizations in this country. Why use such strong language? Because psychology is every day in almost every way. Nearly every aspect of the human existence and experience can be influenced by psychological science, practice, education, and public interest. Psychologists can create a stronger presence and exert greater influence than we have ever used before. I want to lead that effort. My focus will be on leadership and collaborations as citizen psychologists, both within our discipline and across local, state, and national networks. First, as citizen psychologists within the discipline, we must sustain a pipeline of early career psychologists as new APA members. I propose focusing on ECPs. I believe that APA must do this to remain a vibrant organization. Second, as citizen psychologists across our communities and networks, we must move well beyond our discipline. We must emphasize that psychology is every day in almost every way by collaborating and leading. This would require a plan, passion, and persistence. Where do we need to make our presence felt? We must be heard in healthcare and the advancement of human welfare. Education and training about leadership and collaborations will facilitate increasing the number of citizen psychologists. Psychology as a discipline can be more powerful. I want to move us into the power lane of organizations in this country. I ask for your help in getting us there. I ask for your number one vote on the ballot. Thank you. One tiny slip up. I can't seem to do it without one little thing.